My God story, well, I went through many religious paths when I was a young adult, adolescent, even as a child, and I was looking in all the wrong places. I lived a life primarily for the flesh, and when I was at a weak moment, I cried out to God, and even though I was a sinner living in the flesh and I was not even saved, He pulled me out of that and He blessed me when He didn't have to.